JPI.
JPI.
Yeah.
Houston, Texas.
Dr. Dre. Y'all know he's one of the best receivers in the whole league. A real OG, been in the game since 03. Don't even try to say that now he's getting old, please. You seen the way he put Finnegan down on both knees. In 02, he was the MVP in that Rose Bowl. In 2004, he had 1,000 yards, Pro Bowl. He got your defense looking like they moving slow-mo. Cause he's the star in our eyes like the logo. A deadly weapon on that field, he can kill you. And Liberty White, battle red or that steel blue. Come to Reliant, play the Texans and you will lose. He holds the record for average yards per game and that's still true. Watch a game and Reliant and the place goes crazy when they throw the ball to that number 8-0. Now we run the rock, cause our team's complete. So his stats aren't the same, but he's still a beast.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they're moving the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish like the rest of the league forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they're moving the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish like the rest of the league forgot about Dre. Now, what do you say to somebody who hates on one of the greatest who ever played the game? They studied your tapes and the way you train. Now your numbers are down, they say it must be your age. I was watching the tube when I heard some dude say you're falling off and your time is through. That wouldn't happen if your hands were tied and glued. Stats mean nothing unless you're trying to lose. We're trying to prove we're the best in the league. Whether running the ball or relying on D, as long as we win, that's fine with me. We seen rock bottom, now we fight for the rings. He's like Hakeem was to the Rockets. When he shakes the defender, it's hard to stop it. 6'2", so you could just lob it up in the air. He'll be there and won't drop it. Check out number 80. He caught the ball and he's running crazy. From a defensive end, a linebacker, a few corners and two safeties. They continue chasing him down the sidelines, racing until he's in the end zone. And you realize there's nothing you can do, so just face it. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they're moving the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish like the rest of the league forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they're moving the lips. Just a bunch of gibberish like the rest of the league forgot about Dre.